Dr. Wells.
There's no time for that right now, all right? There is a tsunami heading for the city. How do I stop it?
Theoretically, if you can create a vortex barrier along the coastline, a wall of wind, that would be able to sap the tidal wave of its energy before it hits the city.
By running back and forth. How fast?
I don't know if you can run that fast.
I am so sorry. I didn't want you to find out this way.